70th Avenue East on the left. Johnson Road northeast to the right. Entering King County, entering Federal Way. Unlawful to cross 18-inch yellow barrier line, southwest 374th Street on the left, north 99, south 373rd Street both ways. Speed limit 50. Miles per hour. Milepost 7 on the right. South 359th Street on the right.
Light's going to be 356th Street.
Speed limit 40. South 356th Street both ways. Two-way left turn lane, speed limit 40. East 18 to Interstate 5, Auburn North Bend, right, 1/4 mile. South 351st Street, both ways. Hospital on the left. East 18 to Interstate 5, Auburn North Bend on the right. South 348th Street both ways. North on 99. speed limit 40. South 344th Street.
Both ways.
South 343rd Street on the left. Sixteenth Avenue South on the right. Sixteenth Avenue on the right. Police and City Hall on the left. Truck routes on the right. South 336th Street, both ways. North on 99. Post 9. South 333rd Street on the right. South 332nd Street on the left. South 330th Street, both ways. Speed limit 40. South 325th Street on the right. Vehicle licensing to the right, driver's licensing to the left. South 324th Street, both ways. Truck route straight ahead and to the right. Interstate 5 on the right, South 320th Street, both ways. Milepost 10, speed limit 40. South 318th Place on the right. South 316th Place on the right. South 316th Street both ways. Truck route straight ahead. South 312th Street, both ways. Pacific Highway South. Speed limit 40. 99 North. South 308th, both ways. Speed limit 45. South 305th place on the right. South 304th, both ways. South 509. Unlawful to cross 18-inch yellow barrier line. Intersection ahead to the right. Avenue South to the right. ...509 South Dash Point Road to the left. Cross 18-inch yellow barrier line. Turn right. South 288th Street, both ways. Milepost 12. South 281st place on the right. Thirteenth Avenue South on the left. South 276th Street on the right. Interstate 5 to the right. South 272nd Street, both ways. Kent city limit, speed 25 mph. Speed limit 45. South 268th Street on the left. South 260th Street, both ways. Speed limit 45. South 352nd Street, both ways. Correction, 252nd Street, both ways. South 246th Street on the left. Lane must turn right. South 240th Street, both ways. Kent to the right, Des Moines to the left. SR-56. Center lane, two-way left turn only. Center lane, left lane only. South 224th Street, both ways. Center lane, two-way only. South 220th Street, both ways. South 219th Street on the right. South 216th Street, both ways. Speed limit 45. South 211th Street, both ways. Cross the road ahead. South 208th Street, both ways. Traffic revision ahead on the right. Right lane must turn right. South 204th Street, both ways. Reduce speed ahead. Grooved pavements. South 200th Street, both ways. 30 miles per hour on the right. Grooved pavement. Miles per hour. South 192nd Street, both ways. Interstate 5 on the right. What do we got here? 188th Street, both ways. Sea-Tac Airport. Sea-Tac Airport on the left. Speed limit 45. South 176th Street on the right. South 171st Street on the right. South 170th Street, both ways. Unlawful to cross 18-inch yellow barrier line, South 167th Street on the right. Speed 45. Unlawful to cross 18-inch yellow barrier line. Interstate 5 to Interstate 405, 518, Renton Burien Junctions, 1/4 mile. South 160th Street, both ways. State Patrol on the right. West 518 Burien, straight ahead to I-5 405 Renton to the right. South 158th Street on the right. East 518 to the right. West 518 Burien to the left. South 154th Street, both ways. South 152nd Street, both ways. South 150th Street, both ways. South 148th Street, both ways. On 246th Street, both ways. Hospital to the left. South 144th Street, both ways. South 141st Street, both ways. South 140th Street, both ways. South 139th Street on the right. Seventh Avenue Southeast on the left. south 132nd Street on the left. Riverton South 130th Street on the right. South 130th Street on the right. Exit on the right. South 116th Way on the left, 599 South on the right. Freeway entrance on the right. West Marginal Way to the right. South 116th Way to the right. 599 South to the left to Interstate 5 to the left. Unlawful to cross 18-inch yellow barrier line, speed limit 45. South 130th Street on the left. South 132nd Street on the right. South 139th Street on the left. South 140th Street both ways. South 141st Street on the right. Correction, both ways. South 142nd Street on the right. Hospital to the right. South 144th Street, both ways. Right lane must turn right. South 148th Street, both ways. Interstate 5, 518, 405, Brent and Burien Junction. South 150th, both ways. South 152nd, both ways. 518 Burien to the right, Renton, second left. South 154th Street, both ways. East to 518, Interstate 5, 405 on the left. Speed limit 45. State Patrol on the left. South 158th Street on the right. South 160th Street both ways. Unlawful to cross 18-inch yellow barrier line. Speed limit 45. Mile 20. Unlawful to cross 18-inch yellow barrier line. South 167th Street on the left, restricted lane ahead. Right lane buses and two-person carpools only. South 170th Street both ways. Interstate Interstate 5 straight ahead. South 176th Street to the left. Sea-Tac Airport to the right. Speed limit 45. Left and U-turn ahead. Right lane, buses and two-person carpools only. Sea-Tac Airport to the right. Right lane, buses, two-person carpools only. Speed limit 45. Construction ahead on the right. Interstate 5 on the left. Restricted right lane 300 feet on the right. Reduced speed ahead 30 miles per hour. Restricted lane ends. South 188th Street both ways. Miles per hour. Construction zone. South 192nd Street, both ways. Grooved pavement on the left. Miles per hour. center lane closed, construction project. Interstate 5 on the left. South 200th Street, both ways. Bump in the road. South 99. Crossroads, South 204th Street. Speed limit 45. Right lane must turn right. South 204th Street, both ways. South on the right, South 208th Street, both ways, South 211th Street on the right. South 216th Street. South 216th Street, both ways. Speed limit 45. South 220th Street, both ways. South 222nd Street on the right. South 224th Street, both ways. South 226th Street on the right. East 516 to I-5 Kent, left 1/4 mile. 516 West Des Moines, right 1/4 mile. West 516 Kent, left I-5. Highway, Pacific Highway South, straight ahead, 516th West, Des Moines, to the right. SR-516, both ways. Speed limit 45. south 240th Street both ways. South 246th Street to the right. South 248th Street to the right. South 252nd Street both ways. Speed limit 45. Watch for ice. South 260th Street both ways. South 268th Street on the right. Redondo next right, mile 13. South 272nd Street both ways. Speed limit 45. Intersection ahead. South 279th Street on the right. Entering Federal Way. Compression brake use prohibited. Unlawful to cross. cross 18-inch yellow barrier line. Milepost 12. South 288th Street, both ways. Unlawful to cross 18-inch yellow barrier line. Speed limit 45. South. South Dash Point Road on the right. South 99. 18th Avenue South on the left. South 304th Street, both ways. Speed limit 40. South 308th Street, both ways. Truck route. South 312th Street, both ways. Speed limit 40. Right lane must turn right only. South 316th Street, both ways. Interstate 5 to the left. South 320th Street, both ways. driver licensing to the right. South 324th Street, both ways. South 325th to the left. South 330th Street to the left. Correction both ways. South 332nd Street to the right. South 333rd Street to the left. Truck route straight ahead. Milepost number 9, City Hall and Police to the right. South 336th Street, both ways. East 18, Auburn North Bend, left 1/2 mile. 16th Street on to the left. South 343rd Street to the left. Straight ahead and left. Hospital to the right. East 18 and Interstate 5, Auburn North Bend to the left. Police to the right. South 348th Street, both ways. South 99. South 351st Street to the left, speed limit 40. Truck route straight ahead. South 356th Street, both ways. told to cross 18-inch yellow barrier line, speed limit 50. Speed limit 35. South 373rd on the left. Southwest 374th Street on the right. Road work ahead. Entering Pierce County, entering Puyallup Indian Reservation. 7th Street Northeast. Notice traffic fines double in work zones. Speed limit 50. Milton.